I'm so excited. Tis time to introduce Bill Irwin.
Hello, Randy Skinner. I'm here to honor you, and boy, is it some honor for me to get to do so. Randy, I'm going to use very simple means here. I hope that's okay. Nothing fancy here, Randy. The basics. I'm helping there. I haven't started to sing yet, have I? I was going to sing. It's me and my shadow, just in case you're not dead. And the reason I chose that, Randy, I was hoping that I might benefit by the association. You and me. Because a lot of the youngsters, they think, all of us who have these, you know, it's a Medicare card. And Randy, hold on to yours tight. Don't let these kids touch it. Because, I mean, they joke, but, you know, they grab one of those things. Because they know it means something right now. But when their time comes, nothing. Oh, that'll be much funnier in a few years, kids. Randy, I want to ask you a question, but I'm going to do a twisted step first. And I'm going to do some close footwork. I don't have close footwork, but I need to catch my breath. I just want to ask you, Randy, now I've talked to your dancers. I know there was not a dry eye in the house this afternoon. People were talking to you about you as their mentors. People were talking what you have meant to them. And I want to ask you, because I've talked to your dancers, how is it that you take a six-count phrase, you repeat it three times, you put in a little hiccup, and a four-and-a-half count phrase. That gets you to 24. Then a nice finish. Six, you're at 32, I think. 32 is either a chorus or half a chorus. I've never been clear on that. Brenda tried to teach me that for years. But how do you do that? How do you feel the placement of a musical number in the larger landscape of a show? How do you do that? And I know a lot of your kids in the hallway, they were saying, are you going to honor Randy? I mean, who are you exactly? Do you have pullbacks? Do you have wings? No. Pullbacks, I never have, never will. Wings, eventually. No, you keep working. And eventually you get wings and a halo and a robe. Yeah, we're always, as Ray says, and he makes a very pointed point of it. We're always working toward that final exit step. And I'm going to give you the greatest mark of respect, the greatest gift I can give you. I'm going to start mine. I'm working my way toward that wing. I cannot tell you, Randy, what an honor it is to try to throw some honor your direction. I don't know if when you audition people, you might have in mind people who do hat stuff. I mean, you and Joseph, I know you go back. I could do a brother thing with Joseph. Well, a family thing with Joseph. You just keep this in mind, in case, Randy, as you're putting shows together. And let me tell you what an honor it is to be out here. And that I will see you strolling down the street. But before I get to the exit step, I just want, will you keep me in mind? Different. Sound check. But here goes.